P for Philippines. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Hi, kids. Let's learn alphabet with using our world map with my baby sister.
A for Astoria.
B for Bolivia.
Bolivia. Bolivia.
C for Canada.
D for Denmark. X marks the spot. It's right here.
E for Egypt.
It's funny.
That's orange.
F for Finland.
It's made green.
What's the Denmark?
E for Germany.
All right.
Yeah. H for Honduras. Right here. And X marks the spot.
Okay.
I for India. One for the spot, the orange one. I mean, orange. There. That's good.
H for Japan.
Good.
A for Kenya. Let's go rock the spot.
L for Libya.
One X marks the spot.
Going in another.
M for Mexico. Mexico.
For Namibia.
Namibia.
O for Omen. Yeah, I did it! Papa.
P for Philippines.
Yay!
Looks like a human body! Q for Qatar. This is so teeny winchy, you cannot see it.
R for Russia. Is smart.
S for Sweden.
Okay.
T for Turkey. Turkey's really green.
U for United States of America. America! V for Vietnam. Hooray! Hooray! W for West Bank and Gaza, close to Israel, and close to this one, to letter E.
Y for Yemen.
Yeah!
Y for Yemen.
Z for Zambia. A little close to this one. A, B, C. D, E,
hey, what
F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, Z, L, Y, N, Y, I, B, C, D, L, Y, next time I'm going to say my thing.
Papa, when did someone missing was in this sweater?